Haribo!
You can see they are lamenting and they are rolling down on the earth for Krishna, feeling separation. You will come with me and you will clearly see. I will show you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
How beautiful, after 5,000 years, still like a guru. You are saying?
Yeah.
More covered by creepers with flowers. Four trees, 1, 2, 3, 4, and covered with the creepers. Parrots there, singing Radha and Krishna. But not here, creepers and no flower, but yet there are something. This is the sample of the groves in which Radha and Krishna used to play, or the all the cowherd boys used to play here. Kunjaki!
Jai!
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Stoop down, not to go. Stoop behind him. We are small ones.
Accepting all these things and she's not trying to speak a word with him.
Jisme varan kiya hai smara jara rakhna na.
As before, when we used to come during Brajamandal Parikrama, we used to come with Gurudev by foot, by walk from Vrindavan to here, crossing Jamuna. When Krishna made last dance with gopis, Srimad Radhika became sulky mood. In near Rup Sanatan Mahat, there is four alleys named Dangali, Mangali, Kunjagali and Jamunagali. So Srimati Radhika from Kunja, that means from Seva Kunj to came in Kunjagali, thereafter through Jamunagali came here. Krishna also followed her and tried to pacify her at his best, but could not do so. Krishna discovered new means but failure. Then he played on flute. He also became failure. Krishna is telling, tavai vasmi, na jivami tayabina, iti vigyaya radhe, tano mama charanantike. Oh, Srimati Radhike, I am yours, I am yours, I am yours. I should not live without your mercy. Please give me some place near your lotus feet. Radhika, not break his sulky. Again, Krishna tried to pacify her. Then Krishna take his crown, pick up feathers, and fell down and keep it to the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Radhika becomes silent. There is no sign of breaking sulky mood. Then Krishna tricks another thing. Then he checks his flute, because flute is very best, and gopis and wish to flute. So Krishna, taking his flute, keep in the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika. Again, Radhika becomes some satisfied, but not fully. Then Krishna is telling, Smara garala khandanam, mama sirasi mandanam, dehi padapallava mudaram. Smara garala khandanam, your sulky mood just like poison for me. Please, give your lotus feet on my head. I want to decorate myself. I want to decorate my head with your lotus feet. So Jayadeva Goswami saw this pastimes in his trance, but could not write down in his book. His hand became trembling. What to do? How to do? How I can write this? Krishna is Supreme Personality Godhead and Srimati Radhika is potency. How I can write all these things? Leaving all these things, he went for taking bath. In the meantime, when he went midway, Krishna Chandra came to Jayadev's residence in disguise of Jayadev and asked Jayadev's wife Padmavati, oh, here's my book. I want to write something. Oh, you went just now? Yes, I remember something, so I want to write immediately. Padmavati brought this copy and Krishna noted down by his own hand, Dehi Padapallava Mudaram. And Krishna went away. But Padmavati could not identify him. He is Jayadev or Sri Krishna? Could not identify him. After some time, Jayadev came. Padmavati asked, oh, you come so early? Well, no. Yes, you came in mid time, from midway. Again, you came and went, take bath and went, and came so early. How is it possible? Well, no. I never come in the midway, in the meantime. Well, please show my copy. Then Jayadev saw that Dehi Padapallava Mudaram, which he could not write by himself. Krishna came and wrote himself by his own hand. But our Goswamis, they are not here for this. Jayadev Goswami have some opulence mood, so he could not write. But after this, when Krishna saw him, that I am fully controlled by Srimati Radhika, then after that, Krishna, Jayadev Goswami has written so many things in his Git Govinda, which is the mystery, discovered is the mystery of Mangalarati, which our Parangda has written in his Mangalarati book. After this fact, he has written so many things. So we bow down lotus feet of Guru and Vaishnav and Srimati Radhika. Please bestow their mercy that this pastime is manifested in our heart. And we pray our Gurudev that in which particular mood is serving under guidance of his Gurudev. So we pray to him also, please mercy on me, then we can also serve same mood. Hare Krishna.
अकेले यहाँ पर आई और इतनी रोई उनके आंसुओं से ये पेड़ पूरा सरोवर भर गया. There was rush there in Vrindavan. And Krishna was dancing with all gopis. Srimati Radhika could not bear this. And at once came out of rush. And where there is our mart in Vrindavan, Dangali, Mangali, Kunjagali, Yamunagali, वहां से सीधे यहां पर चली आई. She came alone here waiting. No one was with her. In this place she came, and at that time on the bank of Jamuna, there is a very deep forest at that time. You are also seeing that how sacred place it is, and how dense forest. When about 50 or 55 years before I came with our Guru Zivit, about 600 or 700 pilgrims, we came on foot from Vrindavan, but it was dense forest. Only one palm tree was there. This was our destination, oh, very far away from 3, 4 miles, 6 miles people used to come here. So this sarovar is filled of the water of the bathing of Srimati Radhika, that is called Man Sarovar. How he broke the man of Srimati Radhika? Kaise unhone man bhanjan kiya? Aap logo ne kiya. इसलिए आप जल्दी से देरी नहीं करेंगे. हम लोग गोकुल में यहाँ से जाएंगे ब्रह्मांड घाट, और फिर वहाँ से कुछ होते 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 3-4 बजे तक हम मथुरा में पहुँचने की चेष्टा करेंगे. यह स्थान हम लोगों के लिए बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है. दिस प्लेस इज वेरी वेरी
इम्पोर्टेंट
फॉर अस. Because it proved, this place proved that Srimati Radhika is most beloved among all the gopis. Even from Chandravali, Padma, Shyamala, Bhadra and all. Yeh place itne mahatva ka hai. Yahan par Krishna ji apne bansi aur अपना मुकुट उनके चरणों में निरछावर करके कृष्ण के एकदम आश्रय राधा जी के एकदम पदानत हुए उनके चरणों में, और उनके राधा जी के चरणों की महावर कृष्ण के शीत पर लग गई. येट दैट इज द प्लेस वेयर कृष्ण गेट हिज थ्रोट एंड हार्ट एंड एवरीथिंग इज हेट ऑल्सो. Also heart also, and a lot of feet of Srimati Radhika telling that I am yours. I am only yours, not to others. And he promised to Radhika that I am yours, not of others. So I will never do any offense in your lotus feet. What you will tell, I will obey you. This is this place. इसलिए हमारे लिए बहुत महत्व का है. इसलिए आज इस स्थान को हम लोग प्रणाम करें, और ये सब हरि कथाएं हमारे हृदय में उदित हुए. इसलिए आए अपने घर में भी जाइए तो इन कथाओं को स्मरण कीजिए, इन लीलाओं को स्मरण करें. Reaction to this place that you should know the glory of this place. And when you return to your home, then you should try to remember all the past times in your heart and chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama. It will help in condition like Billamangal or anyone who may have that desire by the association of any rustic and bhava. He will try to follow Raghavendra. No harm. This is the qualification. If you are knowing against anything more and another thing, then you should try to wash it in this Mansarovar. यदि आप लोगों को इसके विरुद्ध यदि कुछ भावना है, मुक्त होने के बाद ही वो आएगा, तो मानसरोवर में स्नान करके उसको सबको यहीं फेंक करके हमारे साथ ले चलो. नहीं तो हमारे साथ में मत आओ. Don't come with me if you have like any siddhant like that. Upper siddhant, cool siddhant. But don't try to be any goopy, goopy. Don't try. When Raganuga Bhakti will come, and then we will try it like that. Not this. At first try to do as you can do Vaidik Bhakti. Going and knock on this, and when a pure Vaishnava will association will be have, then doing practice, and then we will come at the age of bhav, and Shuddha Sattva will come in our heart. Then you should try to do like that, otherwise you will be what? ruined. And they are called Sahajiya.
Spiritual suicide. Yeah.
We can have some desire like that. But not that I am Gopi, I am Lalita Gopi and I am don't. I am Subal Sakha. I am Yashoda Mai. Don't. Otherwise, Gau Pramana. हम लोगों के साथ में जो आए हैं वो क्या रखा है चना
संबिहारी
और ये